Hello. So currently it is super hot here in Finland, 30 degrees Celsius. It is probably one of the hottest days of the year. So I thought it would be nice to make homemade popsicle tutorial for all you folks. So I got myself this. It can make big ice cube. It's very handy. So let's get right to the tutorial. Let's move this dog bones away. So I'm going to be making popsicle from iced tea and orange juice. And that's basically it. Then you put the I don't think I have sticks for this. I'll think of something. Yeah, but anyway, you put the sticks in and then you put it in the freezer. So as you can see, it is now night, so it take a while for them to freeze, but they are now all finished. And this pretty nice. I will try them. The iced tea one is, I think, better. This one, maybe I won't be tasting. But yeah, as you can see, they are pretty good. So just fuck. Yeah, this is my popsicle tutorial. Thank you.